Welcome back, guys. We just defeated a storm bird in the last video, and now hopefully we'll finish up this side quest. I'll make a cut here, and I'll see you guys afterwards.
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know there won't be any more?
The workshop where I found it was long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand, as my brother would have. On behalf of Pitchcliff and my family, I thank you.
Let's see what we got from this.
This will do nicely.
Okay, guys, I'll make another cut here, and I'll see you when something happens.
Here we go.
Can anyone hear me?
Take the fight to them.
Help, or I'm gonna...
Well, at least one of these hit her. This last one.
Over here, yes. Please, talk to me. Can I take a moment of your time?
I guess I'm not able to talk to him. Right now, I'm just trying to get a Lancehorn heart in order to get one of those slingshot weapons. I figure we ought to get a weapon that can use all of this chill water that we've been finding.
Save these for the trail.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully they're over here.
Grab this now.
Of course, the lance horns have to be near a Thunderjaw. Trying to find out what its weaknesses are. Maybe I can override another one. Never been able to take one of these down before, but I guess we'll try with this one.
Hey,
these have his weaknesses.
Too far.
No, that's not how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to shoot his weapon off and then shoot him with his own weapon, but we got him anyways. So we got one weapon upgrade out of that, and now we're running out of supplies. Here's his weapon.
This might even the odds.
What do you guys say we take this and go fight these others with it? While not having any health potions. I'll end the video here. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.